These aren't just words we're singing. This is a declaration of faith. This is our commitment. This is our life. It is you and only you, Lord. What we sing is committed young men and women of God to stand strong for you, to refuse to be pulled over.
To soften my heart and break me apart, I need you to open my eyes and see that you're shaping my life. All I am, I surrender.
Two bold statements to you tonight. The first one is this: if Jesus is not the center of all of your pursuits, they have a 100% chance of not producing what you're hoping they'll produce. Second bold statement I'll make to you is this: if Jesus is at the center of your pursuits, they have a 100% chance of producing the satisfaction that we're hoping for.
I need you to soften my heart and break me.
So this is the deal. Paul's saying, I wanted to give you some real food. When you weren't grown up, you needed crushed up peace. Okay, listen.